to our first youth choir concert of the year. My name is Joni Voss, and I'm the director, so welcome. Tonight, our concert theme is A World of Love and Harmony. We're here to celebrate not just the music, but the powerful message behind it, unity, love, and understanding across cultures. This young choir has truly embraced that message in both heart and voice, with the challenge of three different pieces tonight in different languages. We're especially thrilled to have welcomed many new members this year from all around our area, and they are bringing fresh energy and enthusiasm to our choir, so we're so grateful to have them all. Last year, five of our eighth graders auditioned and were chosen to be part of Spectrum, the varsity choir at the high school, and which is a great achievement. We're so proud of them. One of them has found time this year to return and sing with us, but we know they carry the spirit of the choir with them, and that's the goal of this choir, is to really train them so they can move forward with their choir careers. So this performance marks kind of the continuation of the journey of our choir, and I already see so much potential in this group, and I can't wait to see as they grow together this year. I'm really proud of each of them. So without further ado, let me pass it off to Miss Bella.
To start our concert, we will be singing a song that reminds us of all the beauty in the world around us. Originally sung by the famous Louise Armstrong, What a Wonderful World tells us to notice the simple, special things like green trees, blue skies, and friends saying hello. As we sing these words, we hope you feel the love and harmony in each line. Here is What a Wonderful World.
I see the moon for me and you. Our next song was first sung in France, then traveled across the ocean to Canada. It is a lively tune called J'entends le moulin, which means I hear the mill wheel. In it, we hear a story about a house being built, tasty pies, and even the sound of the mill turning. The words are playful, with rhymes that make it feel like a game. We hope you enjoy this lively piece, J'entends le moulin.
Just take my hand, hold it tight.
happy to take you to Venezuela with Canto de Cuban, a traditional song that celebrates community and togetherness. This lively piece is a working song that women would sing while grinding corn, capturing the rhythm of their daily lives. It reminds us how music